takes a lot of pressure off of me, because I don't have to try to produce fruit, because the fruit's not up to me. I have one job: abide in the vine. God produces the fruit from that. We'll say, oh, I just am struggling. Just struggling with all of this stuff in my life, and I'm just a burden. Are you abiding in the vine? Oh, I just have struggle reading my Bible. No kidding, you're struggling. We are trying to produce fruit the unconventional way. It's a synthetic fruit. Friends, you can't do this on your own. I can't do it on my own. If I obeyed every single law in the entire Bible, I'm still not going to produce fruit if I'm doing it under my own strength. I have to ask myself this question. Am I doing this the way that God wants me to do it? Am I abiding in the vine? Am I tapped in? The vine is where you get your nutrients from, man. The vine is where you get your strength from.